It's your boy Stax here, and today I'm gonna show you how to record your Fortnite mobile, Mac, and PC versions included. Yeah, that's me. So basically, it's the same thing as last time. However, except this time we have audio and for actual voice audio as well.
Bro,
we gotta land at the end so land with all the bots.
Ready up, you put.
So like, yeah, these are just additional stuff. If you guys want me to teach you how to make this and how to set up like a live subscriber account, I can help you do that. But so yeah, basically you're gonna plug your iPad, your device, this, a lightning cable, into one of your computer's USBs. So it's just going to the right of my computer. So yeah, and then also my microphone. Also plug into the USB, so yeah. Kinda sick right now, so yeah. Alright, so basically how to get the sound. If you're on Mac, you're already gonna have QuickTime, but if you're on another thing you might wanna use Air Server, or if you're on PC you might wanna use Air Server. Basically it just like gets your thing like this, so where you can actually get your audio and video into OBS, which is like the thing I use to record with and stream with. Okay, so if you're on Mac, basically you're gonna wanna go to here, audio MIDI setup, and also you should go to your settings, sound. Okay, cool. So before we do any of this, see this is called I Show You Audio Capture. Put the can't spill over. Anyways, yeah, so you're gonna want to download this, and basically this will be able to let you hear the audio and actually have it on your stream or whatever you're trying to do. So yeah, this is definitely for Mac and my boy PC, I'm pretty sure, but yeah. Or if you're on a PC you can also use SoundFlower, which is a good alternative. Anyways, yeah, so once you have that installed, it's just gonna pop up here. You're gonna wanna hit add multi-output device, and it should come up with this. And you wanna follow my settings right here, so have these both checked, and then just the built-in output checked. So built-in output is basically just your computer speakers, but I'm pretty sure you could also change it to like headphones or something, but yeah, that's that. Okay. So then what you want to go from there is, so now you're going to go to your sound settings. So if you're on PC, yeah, you're just going to go to your sound settings, go to sound, output, and then change it to your multi-output device. And for input, you're going to have your I Show You Audio Capture. And yeah. Okay, so then once you have that, so basically now it's going to record your desktop audio. So like if I went to YouTube and typed in music, you would also record the music. And yeah, so for example, for this, I don't really use iMovie to actually get the recording into OBS. I just use it to get the sound. So basically the sound here, I can change it how loud it is in like actual life, but it's just gonna be a consistent sound once you plug it in. So basically how to plug it in, you're gonna wanna open iMovie. Not iMovie, what I'm saying, QuickTime Player, what am I saying? Anyways, so QuickTime Player. So you're here, you know, you do your thing, you open your iPad, you change the microphone to the actual iPad so it's recording the actual audio. So once you have that and it's just on your desktop, it can even be minimized, but yeah. Okay, so now you go to OBS, my face again, you already know. You're on the, go to your settings. Audio, then I Show You Audio Capture right here, and then also your mic if you want to have a mic. So then you're gonna get your sound, and if you don't already have your video, just add another video capture device, and then okay, and you can add your actual iPad. Okay, then once you're here, right, you're just gonna have these black bars. So to get rid of these black bars, little tip right here, go to crop, and depending on what iPad you're on or what device you're on, you're gonna do left 60 and right 160, or both 160. But yeah, if you're on like an iPhone, you might not even need to do this at all. So yeah, but I don't need an extra form removal. So yeah, here we are. Yeah, that's basically it. You know, just got your face cam, some other stuff. So now you should have audio, gameplay. Let me show you it's actually working, because then it wouldn't be, you know, like proper, you know, proper video if it wasn't actually working. But yeah, anyways, yeah, so that's basically it. Kind of sick. Thank you for watching. Peace.